Gujarat Titans wicketkeeper batsman Wriddhiman Saha has revealed why it is that he was pictured wearing his pants backwards during an IPL game against the Lucknow Super Giants. In an interaction posted by the IPL's Twitter handle, Saha revealed that he was having a needling session and then had to rush through having his food as well as to take his medicine in time. And in the rush, he mistakenly wore his pants the wrong way and quickly ran out in the field, and unintentionally ended up being the talk of the social media as a result.